Welcome to the Total Phase Advanced Cable Tester V2 demonstration. In this video, we will review the Advanced Cable Tester V2's ability to test a variety of cables, including USB, Apple Lightning, and video, and show the pass or fail results of each cable under test. The Advanced Cable Tester V2 is the second generation cable tester introduced by Total Phase. It is designed to efficiently and quickly test cables at multiple stages of the development and production process. We've implemented several upgrades with the Advanced Cable Tester V2, including faster test time, increasing productivity on the factory floor, additional DC resistance and resistor tests providing more thorough test results, enhanced signal integrity testing, added support for PD 3.0 in addition to PD 2.0, The front of the tester includes an LCD screen that shows the operator the test progress and result. It also includes a speaker that makes a distinct sound when a cable passes or fails. Here, users can insert the desired connector module. Total Phase offers a variety of connector modules supporting a wide range of cable types, including USB, video, and lightning. The connector modules are interchangeable and can be easily removed and inserted. Now, we'll provide a quick demonstration on how to quickly and easily test cables using the Advanced Cable Tester V2. To start, we will navigate to the IP address using the USB or Ethernet IP address of the Advanced Cable Tester V2 to launch the GUI. We will be testing a USB Type-C to USB Type-C cable, so let's insert the corresponding connector module. Once the module is installed, we can see the software automatically detects its presence. Now we must choose our profile. The software automatically detects the module installed and only displays the applicable profiles. We will select the USB-C to USB-C SuperSpeed Gen 2 3-amp cable profile to match the cable type under test. Now, let's insert our cable. In just a few seconds, we can see that this cable has passed inspection simply by viewing the LCD screen. However, a more detailed account of the test can be observed within the test report. When we open the test report, we can see a summary of the tests and results in each of the categories. Here we can see tests for pin continuity, which detects shorts, opens, and routings, as well as tests for DC resistance, signal integrity, and E-marker. Let's look a little further into the different tests. When we open the full test report, we can compare the measured values to the expected values to determine whether or not the cable passed. Passing tests will be shown with the green check mark, and any failing tests will be flagged in red. For the continuity test, the report provides an overview of the wires and where they route, including the absence or presence of digital pins. Here, we can see that each pin is wired correctly. If we hover over a specific row within the continuity table, the corresponding pins are highlighted in the connector diagram shown at the top of the page. Areas in green indicate the area under test, so viewing any wiring issues is easy. For the DC resistance testing, we measure both wire level and pin level resistance. Our tests apply power to the ground and VBUS, as well as all non-high speed and super speed wires, including VCON, SBU, SBU2, and CC lines. Here we can view the measured values and the expected values. We can see that the measured values fall in the acceptable range passing this test. Additionally, we show the actual values for RA, RP, and RD resistors in USB cables and compare them to the appropriate specification values. Shown here, RA for this cable measures 1.04 and 1.06K, which is within the expected range of 1K ohm plus or minus 20% from either side of the cable. For the signal integrity test, we apply a known good signal on every data pair at its maximum bit rate and then measure the signal received at the other end of the cable. Looking at the signal integrity results, we can evaluate the quality of signal carried through the cable via an eye diagram. We've also added masks per cable specification, so any part of the eye diagram touching this mask will fail. When we hover over the diagram, we can see the wires that were tested for signal integrity. The Advanced Cable Tester V2 also measures the quiescent current of the cable. We measure the current consumption of the E-marker when the cable is at rest and compare it to the expected values. We can see that this cable is within spec. Our E-marker assessment allows testers to compare advertised to actual E-marker data. On the left-hand side, we have two tables indicating PD 2.0 or PD 3.0 compliance. The right-hand table includes detailed information measured from the eMarker, including product type, speed, current, and vendor ID. If testing a PD 3.0 cable, the specific VDOs for PD 3.0 will also be displayed. The Advanced Cable Tester V2 allows users to store test results for reference. If we go back to the test report section, we can see that we can store up to 1 million reports locally. We can also click on a report and share the report with a colleague simply by providing this URL. Users can also now export multiple reports at one time. The Advanced Cable Tester V2 includes a large built-in list of supported test profiles. It is also possible to create your own test profiles for any custom specification. We've already created a custom profile as seen here. To show a cable failure, we can change the signal integrity insertion loss values, which affect the size of the mask on the eye diagram, and retest the same cable. When tested, we can see that parts of the eye diagram now touch the mask, indicating the cable has failed. We can see this both on the hardware as well as within the report. As you can see, the Advanced Cable Tester V2 provides an easy-to-use comprehensive testing solution for a variety of cables, including USB, Apple Lightning, and video. Cable manufacturers can guarantee that each cable produced is within specification and safe to use, and can simply view any issues and their sources directly within the easy-to-understand report. For more information on this tool, please visit our website at www.totalphase.com.